Or to win.
Okay. Or to win. There you go.
Here to tell ye that ye can't destroy our biblical Christological God, because our biblical Christological God is meta-ontotheologically ultimate and vice versa. Responses.
Well, I don't know who's trying to kill him.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Huh? No, what the fuck are you... I'm not...
We're talking about unchecked aggression.
This is a guy.
What the fuck are you...
Walter! So what the fuck are you talking about?
What the fuck are you talking about?
You're talking about. So break it down in English. How's that sound?
Biblically, our meta-ontotheologically omnibenevolent, eternal, immutably ultimate, and ethereally actus puris biblical Christological God unequivocally is antecedently the stipulator anointing the immunity of ters sepulchral actualities to prima facie be humanely apprehensible.
I know you're just responses. Playing with me now, right? You're just playing with me, right? You're saying like 100 of these fancy words in one sentence.
Yeah,
let's put it this way. I've never booted anybody off my show, and you're probably the closest that's going to be. I don't understand what the fuck you're talking about. And I don't like to swear too often, but like, what are you talking about?
What the fuck are you even talking about?
You know what? Get out. You're fired.
Biblically,
all right, you know what?
Biblical, Christological.
I had enough of you. I had enough of you, man. I can't deal with it.
Are you not entertained? Are you not entertained? Is this not why you are here?